you, he doesn't hurt you. He doesn't, when he breaks you, he doesn't destroy you. He does it with grace. Anybody been gracefully broken? Where? So Father, tonight we're broken before you. Thank you for handling us with grace.
Thank you. feel him in the room tonight. Come on and give him glory. All over this place, open your mouth and bless him. We feel him in